That will worth the effort.
Normally, test vehicles are crashed into a solid barrier. That's because